I've never played golf before, but the other day I was at the auction, and I bought some golf clubs, and I found some golf balls in a bag, and I found some keys. I own that field out there, so I figured that I want to see if I can hit a golf ball. This is the biggest club that came with it. I'll be selling them on eBay. They're Top Flight Intimidator. They're a titanium 400. Nice little thing here. Let me see. I'm gonna kind of angle it out towards that way. You can kind of see. I went all the way down there to the road, so I ain't worried about hitting anything. One of the best parts about living in the country. I ain't never played golf before, but let's see how this works out. Strike one. Strike two. Well, I don't know if that was good. Let's try it again. Hey, it didn't even knock the key out. That didn't work. Still not that great. It's game 8 for me. I could give it to Happy Gilmore. Well, try the Happy Gilmore again. I don't know how he does it. He's way better at this than me. Here's a pink ball. Must be a ladies' ball or breast cancer awareness. Strike one. Woo! That was a zinger. That one wasn't too bad. Looks like I won't be a professional golf player. But the club seemed to work good. You guys have a good day.